Hi everyone, I'm Ashni Jhaveri. I've scored 71 in audit. Earlier I had scored 40 and then 42 and then I got 71. So I have made this video to tell you all about my journey in for scoring so many marks in audit, which might inspire you all and help you all to get more marks. So for audit, I had done a 35-hour crash class, and that was enough because I wanted to spend more time in self-study. I had done the notes that were given to me by my professor, and with that I did the PM. I used to usually cross-reference things from the PM to my notes. So for the last day, I just had one source to refer, and I wrote two mock test papers, which really helped me with the presentation skills. And I would keep linking the PM and the notes, which made it really easier for me to identify what exactly I have to study. And I concentrated a lot on the essays and professional ethics because that always comes in the audit paper. And I think the best strategy would be that you do not do full days of audit. You do half days or 2-3 hours every day, because audit is a theory subject, and after a point it becomes really dry. So that is one thing that y'all can do, and also listen to voice clips while sleeping or while eating, which helps you to memorize the things faster. Thank you very much.